Hey, this is my 1 or 2 minute video for CTU. Let's put it this way. I'm a 2020 graduate with a first time master's degree in management. Side concentrations in IT and project management. This time around, I'm going to graduate with a second master's in computer science, side concentration in cybersecurity engineering. I missed out on the 2020 graduation, the physical, because of the pandemic. This time around, I wanted to make sure that I attend the 2024 graduation. Amidst all the problems that's been happening with people in other colleges boycotting their graduations or ruining them, this one, I know, being that I took online classes, I made it a very important point that I would walk across that stage. I wanted to do it for my family, my late mother, my elderly aunt, all my family members who will not be there, because it's going to be, it's up in the air with everything that's happened. But I'm doing this to show that, hey, I went through, I got it all done, and I am going to go and celebrate. This is important to me. It's like, I'd rather just, you know, show everybody, hey, you may be knocked down, but you got up. This is a good example showing you get down, you knock back up. And I'm a former Marine veteran. So please, so understand, I've been through it all. I hope that I get to see everybody July the 14th. Best of luck. Thank you.